August is National Immunization Awareness Month, and I'm here to tell you how important childhood vaccinations are for you and your family. Vaccination prevents serious illness and diseases, and they're safe and well-tested. Vaccines also protect those who are immunocompromised or too young to get vaccinated. Talk to your family doctor about getting back on track with vaccines for your child. Community pharmacists are also able to vaccinate family members age 11 and over.